And so this is Samorost 2. It is available on PC, macOS, and Linux, and it is going for about $5 USD on Steam, itch.io. I think Humble Bundle has it. Again, if you hit exclamation point GOTW, it'll break up a list of all the places you can get this. But this game is gorgeous, and I absolutely love it. I think this is like one of, I think actually Dan introduced me to these games. And it was one of the first like point and click games I actually finished on stream, so. Okay, they want me to. Oh no! They took our dog! Not the doggo! Seems like they did more to this because I don't remember this being like this. But I do like the abstract style of this, as well as the music in this is really good. I'm thinking they might have did some changes to this. See what's going on over here. Cause I was gonna say, I don't think we can go that way yet. Okay. Maybe go in there and see what's going on. Drinking the water. Okay, it's gotta be a way to. Oh, I got it. Yep, grab that. Put that there. Like, I'm not sure. Yeah, this is very surreal. Monkey jump there, and then have him jump over here. Right. And then I should, like, and again, let's have the monkey do its thing. Okay, maybe this will make it sick. Okay, so now we can get this.
We're fine.
Okay. Yeah, like, this game is really gorgeous, and that's not nice. I think we want this to... Because it should land in there, right? We can use that to get down. Okay.
Ta-da!
Oh no, Zero One, hey, Zero One. Mm-hmm. Oh. Okay, let me see what's out here. What's this? Ah. Because he gets scared, so. Because he gets scared, which is weird. Something I gotta do over here. Huh, what's this do? Oh, because he picked up a. This has like an inventory type thing. It's not.
Ta-da!
Oh. I need this. I wonder, like, because there's a rat, so I'm wondering if maybe. Like, I'm trying to remember. There we go. That works. Okay. Thank you. Okay, there we go. I like that he's so tiny that he could actually fit in there. Crap, I goofed. Oh. There we go. I got the crap, I goofed. Oh, okay, I get it. So the machine is messed up now. I don't think I needed to get out of there. Because ideally I think he might go and check on the machine. I think I have to go back. But we probably will get ready to stop the game here. I'm like, okay, I don't think I did this.
Nah. Nah, nah.
Ah. Whoa. Oh, okay, whoa. I get it. Because it's going to put him in the jar. I don't know, I just remember this being a little longer than this though. But I think ideally we might actually have finished this game. Which would be awkward if I remember it being longer than this. We'll see, because I think I just finished this, which would be awkward, because like I said, I definitely thought I remembered it being longer than this. I definitely remember this being longer than us just saving the doggo. Because I think this game has like three or four different, levels to it, so. Alrighty, let me see. Trying to see. I think it automatically saves, so I'm gonna go ahead. But I am going to end Samorost here, and we will pick this up tomorrow and play more of this and finish off as Divine Hearts. Doesn't look like we're that far off from completing the game, so we will play this more tomorrow. But again, if you enjoyed what you saw Samorost 2, or any of the games that I play tonight, feel free to use exclamation point GOTW. And that's going to bring up a link of all of the games that I've played this evening and through this week. Also, there is another new command, which is exclamation point GOTM, which is games of the month. So you can see all of the games that I have covered this month thus far. When I run my reruns, that command will be available for anyone who would like to see how to purchase the games. So, But yep, this was Samorost 2, and like I said, we'll play the rest of it tomorrow and finish it off. And yeah, I